of the Apache Ridge residential development were horrified today when authorities removed dozens of jars from one of the homes in the neighborhood. These jars contained a variety of body and animal parts, from frog legs to horse hooves to human eyeballs. The owner of the property, 60-year-old Martin Quinn, claimed he bought the jars as is and thought everything was just right.
Yeah. here. I'm tied.